Let's go back to the trending holding hands under the table of Sun Ye Jin and Yun Bin while shooting Crash Landing on You. Because of this video, the fans of the two believe that they have been in a relationship for a long time. Fans spotted Yun Bin secretly holding Sun Ye Jin's hand while filming Crash Landing on You. Following behind the scenes footage uploaded by the Swoon, multiple online communities are claiming Yun Bin and Sun Ye Jin are dating due to one particular scene. The posts share photos of the particular scene of Yun Bin and Sun Ye Jin holding hands between takes. It was when they were filming the scene where their Crash Landing on You characters ate chicken and beer in Pyongyang. The two actors sat next to each other and drank beer as a part of the scene. But in between takes, fans spotted a moment when Yun Bin and Sun Ye Jin were holding hands beneath the table. Fans are claiming that this scene didn't require the two actors to hold hands and that they did it in a way that wouldn't be shown on camera. Although the two actors previously confirmed that they were dating, a video that showed the behind-the-scenes filming of Crash Landing on You became popular after a screen capture showed what seems to be Yun Bin holding Sun Ye Jin's hand under the table. The drama has skyrocketed in ratings due to the growing attention to the possible dating rumors among international fans as well. Netizen comments include, "If they're dating to the point where they're holding hands and not aware of it, it's obvious. Maybe she just doesn't like dating in public. They may have their reasons, but it's really funny how they're denying it even though it's obvious. Anyway, now that they have confirmed they're dating, I am so happy. Now I am looking forward to their wedding. What do you think?" This is Molly reporting for K-Drama OPA channel. Please like, comment and subscribe to our channel for more updates and news on our favorite Korean dramas and Korean actors. Thank you for watching.